for joining us. I am delighted that tonight we have mezzo-soprano Monika Krajewska and organist Natalia Ulyanovsky, who will play a mixture of Jewish music for us. Some of it is service music, some is for high holidays, some is holiday song, and we will start with an organ prelude. So, without further ado, organist Natalia Ulyanovsky.
Thank you. Oh, people of Israel should keep Shabbat. That's the next song is about. Herself. Shalom Rav. Grant us abundant peace.
Israel. this piece, this started a chapter of music for major Jewish holidays. This prelude was written for Rosh Hashanah. And the next piece, Avinu Malkeinu, is usually sung for Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, when we ask God to write our name in the Book of Life for the next year.
Thank you.
Hear our voice, O Lord. Shema Koleinu.
Next two pieces are usually done after reading Kaddish, the prayer to remember all people who passed away and to glorify God. So I will play a little meditation before, and then Oseh Shalom, about peace in Israel and all the world.